What happens when singers face new challenges as first-time parents? Well, if you're veteran stage talents Jennifer Paz and Anthony Fedorov, you write and sing songs about it. Yong Chavez has the story in tonight's Balitang Showbiz.
When musical theater co-stars and real-life couple Jennifer Paz and Anthony Fedorov became parents, they did not know that it will also pave the way for a delightful source of creative inspiration. They say having their son Julian is the gift that keeps on giving. The daily challenges of raising him inspired them to create family-friendly music that they are releasing under their name as a duo, Organics.
We're celebrating parenthood with our music, and you know, I think we get so busy and caught up in life that we kind of forget to enjoy and really appreciate the little things.
Anthony enlisted fellow American Idol finalist Bo Bice as a co-producer in some of the tracks, and he says that creating family-themed music with Jennifer was a special experience. Many years after the Phil-Am star headlined Miss Saigon's first national U.S. tour, Jennifer is still an in-demand stage performer. Now that she's a mom, her schedule has become even more hectic.
Scheduling childcare for Julian is kind of an issue. I mean, right now he's backstage. But yeah, you just make it work. But he gets to, you know, get exposed to the music and the arts, and I see him like vibe into the music. So I think it's really great for him.
Their six-song EP, Every Little Thing, will be released this fall. It contains fun songs that children can sing along to, as well as the couple's personal take on parenthood. Jennifer says having Julian is a dream come true. That's why she dedicates the song Wanted to him.
It's kind of my personal message to Julian. I wanted him to know, first and foremost, as a mama, how much he was wanted. Because I struggled with conceiving for a while, so I didn't think I could be a mother at one point, and I thought I was going to go a completely different direction.
The engaged couple's love story began and continues on stage as they face their new roles.
We have our challenges, but at the same time, we love each other. And at the end of the day, we know that we love each other, and we talk, and you know, we talk things out, and we just kind of help one another.
At their recent live show at Rockwell in Los Angeles, Jennifer and Anthony also sang Organics' debut single Shine, which is now available on iTunes.
Working on this EP has also inspired Anthony and Jennifer to also do a musical about their life as a couple and parenthood. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles, California.